Hello and welcome to DK Music Academy and our version of Sam Smith's Stay With Me. So we have built this track solely from vocals and wanted to take you through the track and show you how we did it. So to begin with, we started with this little sound here, this click, which came from our jewellery, which we shook, which created the cymbal sound. After this, we then decided to add the bass line with a low ooh. And then we added more harmonies to create a chord sequence which would continue throughout the song. We then added some foot stomps and hand claps to create more rhythm and more drum sounds. We then added another low harmony, which is a bass line stepping upwards into the next section of the song. We then reached the chorus in the song and added the gospel harmonies, which are on the track, building each harmony step by step. Towards the end of the chorus, to finish it off, we then added a low bass harmony.
Stay with me.
At this point in the song, we layered up some unison oohs, but also used a different tone to make it sound like a lot of people in a full gospel choir. We then broke up the original chord sequence that we recorded to sit underneath the breakdown chorus after the middle eight. There's then a harmonic string line leading into the big chorus right at the end of the song, which we built up with four-part harmony. Towards the end of the track, we then added a new harmony, which were held notes to replicate the sound of an organ underneath the rest of the song. Finally, we added a really high R sound, which created a higher frequency within the track. Once we have created all of our harmony parts, we can put all of these together to build a bass for the track. After we've done so, it's time to record your lead vocal and hear it all played together.
Oh, won't you stay with me? 'Cause you're all I need. This thing loving is clear to see. But darling, stay.